हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास साइंस 7th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर 15th चैप्टर। इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दैट एयर बिकमिंग लाइट वेट एंड एयर एजिंग बाय द हीटिंग एंड ऑल्सो एयर ऑल्सो व्हेन एवर दैट स्पीड विल इंक्रीज देन इट्स प्रेशर विल डिक्रीज। ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन दैट प्रीवियस वीडियोस। But students, today we are going to discuss about how the wind is generated. Okay, the generation of wind. How the wind is generated. Now, students, you know that very well. Suppose you have seen that actually one place, suppose one heat will get on the surface of the earth will get the heat by the sunlight or by any circumstance. So whenever we get that heat, that will get that light, then it will go up, and that place will become empty. And due to that heat, it will become that empty because that hot air will go rises to the up to cover this place. To cover this place, nearby that cool air will come to us. Okay, and at that time it will blow from one place to another place. That is called as a wind. So how that creating that we have to discuss thoroughly. Let us see. Wind currents are generated due to the unevenly hitting on the earth. Discussed in the earlier chapter of weather and climate. In the weather, that regions already have discussed one total surroundings of the earth, that around that earth, different places they will get that heat, and the whenever that place will get the heat, the nearby that country or the states or the places, that air will go towards that. And also we have studied that like land breeze and a how like we have studied that sea breeze and a land breeze also in that chapters. Okay. So now discuss that uneven heating on earth. How like that heat earth, how much part the different types of how like heat is there, we will discuss. As you already know, the region around the equator are heated by the directly of the ray of the sun. The air in these regions gets heated and rises, and the cooler air from the surroundings regions 0 to 30 degree latitude either sides of the equator moves in. These winds blow from north and south towards the equator as shown in the figure. You should observe that here. Suppose you can look at here this picture also, you can see that. Suppose students observe that this is north, this is south, and this is called as the equator. Okay, this is called as a equator. And this equator near that sunlight, what will happen? Directly it will fall down the sunlight. So whenever the sunlight it will form that this area is more heat area. Yes, sir? This area is more hot area, and these two regions are more cold area. So this heat region, so what will happen? Whenever that it will get that heat, then it will be evaporates. Whenever that air will go that up and rising up, this place nearby this place is there. This air will go towards the where? Towards the equator near. So that's why what will happen? This it will blow. Okay. Now we can understand about the students. Read that about that. The region around the north and south poles are colder as the sun rays are slant the most of these regions. The sunlight is falling to the north pole and south pole slant height. Slant distance it is falling, not straight. So straightly which one is falling? That means suppose this is sun, then it will more slant height is coming than this. Very short height it is this. Okay. So this area, this region is what is that? More hot area. Okay. So due to that, this compared to this north pole or south pole, this region is very hot area, and this region is very cold area. So colder region air cool area. So this air try to move towards the equator because that region's area air will get that heat and it will go up, and to cover that distance, the cover that regions north pole and from the south pole, the cool air is trying to move from the north pole to replace this gap generated by the rising warm air at the latitude of the about 60 degree. Okay, friends. So now the flow of wind is not exactly vertically north to south or from the south to north as you can see the figure, and changing the direction of wind is observed due to the rotation of the earth. Because It is changing its direction. Always it is not like that south to north or north to equator. Like that not there particular direction not there because of the earth is rotating. Okay. When the earth is rotating, at that time what will happen? It will change its direction also. Air direction will change. Okay. Now we will discuss about that. See that next we will discuss about that on heaven heating of land and water. How that changing by that heat by that water, land as well as water. Okay. So see students, on heaven heating of land and water. So how that water and land is getting heat, you will see. We already know that water is a bad conductor of heat. So there is always an uneven heating pattern seen in the case of land mass and water bodies. In summer, the land mass of northern India is much hotter than the surroundings. Water in the ocean most of the times. There are air above the land heats up and rises, and the wind. The wind in the ocean carries look at here friends, ocean carrying the water vapors flowing in. These are the monsoon winds and cause the rainfall in the most of the India. The winter and the wind from the land blow towards the ocean, and the land is cooler than the water bodies. These winds are called winter monsoon and bring the scanty rainfall. Coastal Tamil Nadu as they take the moisture while the blowing Bay of Bengal. Okay friends, so this is all about that how that pattern. Then I told to you how that water is getting that heat over. What is that? On heaven. Look at the on heaven heating of land and water. That means how that lands are getting already. I have told to you whenever that sunrise is to fall on that land as well as water bodies. At that time, what happens? Land area will get soon heat. Okay, then compared to that water bodies or water surface. So whenever that land area will get that heat, it will be rises. That air will get rises. Okay, at that time what will happen? That from the surface of the water, that air becomes cool. That cool air will flow towards the land. And that's why we have studied that in our in the previous chapters. That is land breeze and also sea breeze. Okay. So these are all about the students how that on heaven heating of land and water. Okay, thank you all of you.